Assalamualaikum, my name is Muhammad Ufman bin Mazaki, as candidate C. For my opinion, the most efficient way to avoid exam anxiety is we have to do a lot of sufficient practice. Okay, it is because when we do a sufficient practice, we can confident with our examination answer. Okay, why I say that? When we do a sufficient practice, we will found a lot of type of question. So, for the first time, it may be hard to us to answer the question, but we will get the help from our friend or teacher, and they will teach us how to answer the question. What and they will explain it to us what kind of technique, skill, or method to use to answer that question. Okay, when we always do the subject practice, do more and more, we possibly found the exactly same question. So we know the method, the skill, the technique we have to use to do the question. Okay, so we can master a skill or technique or method, and we also with the sufficient practice, we can detect the hot topic. Usually a hot topic will always came out in the as paper, book, or anything else. So with the sufficient practice, we can get a flying color result, because we can confident with our answer. Okay, that's all from me.